Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out.
No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
No, man, he's here. We're gonna be
all right. Where did you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. The Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark, where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy...
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. But without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Hell, not again!
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, re-establish contact with Lord Hood. Let him know.
All of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're
one,
getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry him myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
All right.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
No, ma'am. Wait, Overwatch has contacts. Phantoms closing on our position.
Any birds less than 5 minutes out, bring them in. Tell everything else to scatter.
Aye, aye. Pelicans will take extra time to move.
We knew they'd find us eventually. But we have a plan. Let's make it happen.
Yes, sir!
Follow me, sir.
Perimeter's this way.
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way. The base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
Point of entry. Best assessment.
Hangar, Sergeant.
Agreed. Master Chief, get there!
Yeah, get some.
That's okay. Let's grab another SMG.
We're with you, sir.
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
Don't shoot!
Before we move on, you know what we gotta check out.
Hey, open up!
Password, please!
You gotta be kidding me, what password?
The password so we don't open the door for brutes.
Do I sound like a brute to you?
Well, you could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
But we need ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
That Easter egg never gets old. To me, at least. I just wanna take a carbine.
On us.
Wipe those bastards off the deck!
It's about time!
Come on!
Hey!
That showed him!
Here he is! Oh, no.
Time for medicine!
Until the hangar's clear!
I think we did it!
Oh shoot, my bad, sorry, the time I'm recording this, it's like 7 in the morning, so I'm kind of tired.
Center, double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks.
On your six, sir!
Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep. Now.
Alright.
Sir, this way!
Look! Coming out of the vents!
Line them up! Line them up!
Drones! A whole swarm!
Try to hook up a timer. It might go off by itself.
Johnson.
Mm-hmm.
You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Follow me, Chief.
I always gotta take a shotgun. I've already heard Johnson say that quote multiple times, so I don't need to stick around.
A fresh scent must be close. Spread out! Track it down!
Get out of the way fast enough. Let's get a whole map away.
You will die.
Oh, you will. Well, clearing them out that time. Like I said, still early in the morning at the time I'm recording this. I mean, I woke up around, like, 5-ish, per se, so I'm still a little kind of tired.
You have been called upon to serve.
Half with insects. The prophets use you like they use me. Reject their lies. Rebel, or all your hides will perish.
Spartans, the brutes have taken your soldiers. As prisoners, you are free from their liberty.
Yeah, I'm coming for you.
Don't lose him.
Arbiter, why are you shooting this way?
All we could. Let us move the survivors up to the hangar. There is a lift outside.
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Falling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
Should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
How you guys doing? We're not doing something because y'all are gonna die. I mean, y'all already dead, so.
Roots in the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
Chief? Get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
Cares. I'm gonna go up, grab some battle rifle ammo.
We have taken their command center.
Have you discovered how they plan to stop me?
Not as yet, noble prophet.
Find me what I need to know, or your place on the path is forfeit. Tell me you understand.
Yes, Holy One. It shall be done.
None on my watch.
Have the drones scour these machines. Find out what these heathens know about the Ark.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead. You will become the best we can make you. This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.